Didn't I come from here? I did. Excuse me. Give me the juicy diary things.
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew. What is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
I need additional fuel. Meat. Ghost fruit! Jesus fuck. Why did that take so long to kick in? Phone? Excuse me? I love it. I love it. Did you just... I see a splicer flipping its shit. Yo, why am I always so drunk? What the fuck am I targeted onto? Hi, buddy. Ow! And here comes... No? Coffee. Why did that send me over the edge? Tasty. Oh well, I tried. Thank you. Shotguns.
This way.
Bryson says, piss off and die, tin ship.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home. but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
That's nice.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under them.
I still don't know if that aspirin thing is just an alcoholic drink or actually aspirin. I very much doubt it since I've never heard of... I mean, I guess there's painkillers that are liquids, but... Yeah, yeah, that's nice. I want to see what's down here.
Watch me do ya, son. You're in for it!
Oh, did that hurt? Well, we'll take care of that in just a second.
In this clinic to slice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl tight.
You said he was gonna check it out at the fishbowl. Did I miss one when I was in here earlier? Is that cat?
I do hope in eternity there will be time to pick Sophia's brain a bit.
Is it you? No.
Hounds. Someone must be on the property.
This is where they drop down. Yeah, I have no idea where this guy's code is. So I'm either gonna have to look it up or guess, and of the two.
Use that code you found on the keypad outside the clinic. Should get you up on the rooftops.
Yeah.
Turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Thank you.
taking me home too?
I need to be very careful when I select those. You turned into a lockbox before my very eyes. Bye bye. I ate your cake. Hi Jess. Thanks for the lurk. Is the Rosie back?
Eleanor's grown now, baby snatcher. Even after what you did to her, Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect. Something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Okay.
Grace has got the wrong.
Electro Bolt 2. Ooh, Winter Blast. I love this one.
Idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
Thank you. power to the people. I can finish upgrading the rivet gun, which I thought I did. Yeah, let's do that.
Mending my own clothes. Who the fuck is that? Well,
I do
my home.
Did it hurt? I think I cooked that potted meat. Hello.
Another day, no clients. Atlas and Ryan start going at it hot and heavy, and all my business dries up. Used to be easy. Put the eye on some spliced up dame's wandering husband and rake in the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera and hawk at King Pond. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
Yay. Just being sure. Neat.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Thank you.
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him. Then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
Okay. I don't think I can get out.
That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
I don't think I quite like that, but it seems that film is an infinite resource, so I guess I have no reason not to use it.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Didn't they? The shadows won't hide you for long.
Bennett,
you nothing. This
ridiculous.
Surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
Why?
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over. There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
Like a Roman.
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Very unfair. They were just sort of dancing and they just come up and boop. Another power to the people station.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown, and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here meet Nightingale about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
I like that you get the really cool Big Daddy Dash.
Adam is here. Daddy. Let's get it.
Oh, it's so satisfying.
Coming home with me.
Here she goes. What? Is she?
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless, but in the family, she has found hope. A reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta. Do you deserve to take it from her?
Well, that sucked. Actually, it didn't suck as much as I thought it would. It sucked. Not as much as I thought it would. I think it's probably a system of, like, big sisters only show up when you, purge all the little sisters, is my guess, is my best ongoing guess.
Daddy is not a man. It is half dog and half devil, made by Andrew Ryan to condemn our children to a walking death.
Isn't devil dogs an actual thing? It's weird that this thing doesn't... I love it.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Yeah, that's nice, that's nice. That isn't what I meant to do.
Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Hey, Spy.
I have a child now, and it's gonna put the whole world all right.
I'm a little bit better from earlier. I'm still not, like... the best I could be, but I'm doing better, at least. Oh boy, it is puss to tame.
Snatcher is headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain. But we are the family and we can teach him how.
The fact alone that I grunt when you hit me tells me that I probably feel something. How long am I gonna be drunk for? I've been drunk for a good minute. Be drunk for as long as I need. Ooh, I feel that. How do I reach you? I love the charge in this. I really do. It feels so good to use. It's exclamation point zettabytes.
Watching you hurt should give me such a lift, monster.
Run!
Good night, everyone.
Don't feel too bad. It really should be more obvious, but isn't. But at the same time, I don't plan to change it. That's a good sound.
Now, I'm a modest man, but my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Profit coming, profit going. Oh, Andy rambles on about the great chain. I got people shelling out to pull it for me.
So how was your day, Ben Spy?
Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard, and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
That's nice. I'm assuming you left your old workplace on good terms.
Yeah.
With most people, I'm assuming there's, like, probably the coworker that you didn't get along with. Everybody has one.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Will eternity be hot or cold?
The hounds! Someone must be on the property. We shall save the likes of you.
Your laptop is dying? Okay.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Get more bang for your buck. with Keen Observer. Oh, I need to start unlocking.
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Omnia, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called a truce when his nose went red. But Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian, happy. And Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're selfish and ignorant. Eleanor, think ignorant sound like fun?
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
To hell with you, then. Come on.
You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away. No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds. These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Hmm. He is angry bully.
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.